Hey y'all, this is Crookalicious checking in today, and I'm bringing you another episode of the American Revolution mod, or I should say the 1776 mod. And it's November 5th, 1776 in this game, and so it's getting cold, and I'm sure it is for a lot of people in the Northern Hemisphere, and for all of you in the Southern Hemisphere, enjoy your soon-to-be summer. But anyways, I thought I would just give a little update. I actually added two new people to my companions. One, the Purple General, and right now I'm just throwing Sergeant Major out there. I need to go through and re-evaluate and refix everything, like, well, not refix, but fix everything with the rankings. But the other person... Whoops, wrong one. Is characters. Let's go down to the S's. Is Sergeant Major John Lawrence. And so there you have it. We have two new companions, and that's for Hawkeye Gaming. I thought I'd let you know I finally got you up on here. Now, I know this is not conventional, but I'm actually going to shut the doors just in case if anybody is not looking in, but more or less if we can hear anybody else. So anyways, let's get back to this. Sorry if I feel a little scatterbrained right now, I just started recording. So let's figure out, where was I planning to go? Now I know I had a few quests to fill. This one, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that in time. Maybe. Let me check my party. I have right there, only one. So yeah, I do not have a lot. But we have a little bit of a force to be reckoned with. Oh wow, it's really glitchy right now. I hope everything will be okay. I just want to say as well, thank you guys. You guys are awesome. Exceeded 300 subscribers so far, and you guys are just amazing fan base. I just want to let you know, thank you all for all your input. I'm thinking we can go back up to the French and see if we can take that one fort from them, potentially. I think it had like 170 in it though, so maybe that won't be a good idea. How about this? I just came up with another plan, and I should have thought about this before I even started recording. Let's go find our missing companions, like Tazlitch and others. After consoling, cool. I would like to get on the good side of George Washington if I can. All I know is I want to get into a battle if I possibly can. I'm just ecstatic that I actually have money to do stuff with. Like, this could be a moment where I actually buy some enterprises or something and hopefully get some more money as we go throughout. So, actually, let me go meet with the guildmaster real quick. Good day. Let me see here. Wine's usually really good in a lot of games, but maybe not in this one. Yeah. That's not a good one. Mill and Bakery. I only make about 36 a week. Bear with me. If you don't want to bear with me, skip ahead. You're always welcome to do that. Like, you might miss something, but you might not. So, I like to do that whenever I'm looking. Whiskey. Come on, only 150? I mean, it's money, yes, but it's not a lot of money. Ooh, that's even worse. Okay. Cotton dye. Oof. Yeah. No. How about this? Okay, in all honesty, I don't think there was anything that kind of stood out to me. I mean, in all reality, it would take so long to make back what you actually put into it. 132. Guess that would take about 20-ish weeks to make back what you put into it, if it stays at 132. I'm going to look at another place. Let me go in here real quick to go into the tavern. Oh yeah, I got the flag. That's right. Let me see if I can get it out. There we go. Now I got a shield. Boom. Yeah, I don't really have any prisoners. Anyways. Town watch. Yeah, I don't need you guys. Alright. I'm guessing all that's upstairs is basically nothing. Hey, by the way, who's excited for Bannerlord? I know I am. And I think I found a way, potentially, that I could pay for it when it comes out by next year. We'll see if it works out. It's going to be a little bit of money saving on the side. Because, I mean, preparing for a baby, preparing for all this and that, like, it really takes a lot of your money. And not only that, but having a little bit of debt. All I have to say is I would recommend not getting into debt as much as possible. Like, there's some things maybe you need to get into debt for. Okay, but try not to be. Okay, let's go into the tavern real quick. We got a music teacher and a shipping guard. That's cool. Oh, that's just people to hire. And then this guy that rips you off. I don't like you. Sorry, dude. Nothing personal. Okay, everything personal. Let's come in here real quick. Let's talk about enterprises. 108. That's a lot better. Let's see. How's the trade round here? Let me see here. I don't know what that means at all. Other than the fact that, like, one of the highest ones I see is iron wool. So. Alright, anyways, let's go in here. I do like the bakery option because that one's better too. 8,000 and you only get about two. That one's not the best one right there, so we'll skip that one. 342, that'll take roughly, I'm doing the math in my head real quick. My math is a little bit rusty. It'll take about 17 or so weeks, maybe less than that, maybe like 15. I'm just guessing right here. That could actually be a good enterprise to put our money into, the wine industry. This one's even better. Making some whiskey. Okay, 166. Cloth. Yeah, that's not economical. Did I check? I'll just check the bottom one, whatever. About 368. I'm going to go with the whiskey one. Okay, now I got another place where I can earn money from. That's pretty far away, so. It's an oil press? Okay, something's wrong with the mod. That's okay. And the folks love me. Awesome. That's good to hear. Oh, we can recruit one unit. Awesome. We got another unit. Let's go. Whoa. What? Baltimore? Alright, that's not right. Let me see if we can take it back. It really depends on how much men they have. I do not want to get ambushed here. How? They have all American troops too. Oh my gosh. Well, Baltimore's lost. Yeah, I might want to renounce my, Wait a second. Okay, so we could help my friend out. Let me look at this real quick. They have a bunch of American men for the Iroquois Confederation. Okay, what would we add to them? About basically 100. So it'll make it about even. Let's do it. Alright, take the field. Lead your troops. Let's do that one. This is gonna be intense, guys. I don't even know what to think anymore. Oh no, do not bug out too much. There we go. Okay, Let's get out first person.
Alright, I got my ally in here and he's just rushing in, so everyone follow me. And it sounds like the music's too loud. The sound volume. Let's lower that a little bit. There you go, that might be better. Just let me know in the comments below if you can. I just feel like it's still pretty loud. There we go. It doesn't need to be the dominating thing. So, alright, so I'm having everybody follow me, and because I commanded them, I can't see where the enemy is. Okay, I'm gonna keep my shield up for right now. Oh, why are we going towards them, people? Okay, so they're coming right here. Let's get my line infantry right here. Let's get my infantry out in front if possible. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna put my line infantry right there. Okay, what else do I have? We got some sharpshooters, let's put them over here. Let's put my cavalry back here. Alright, yeah, let's hold up on this side of the river if we can. Oh, I missed. Okay. I don't know if I want to go down there, though, because it takes forever to go down there. Okay, so let's put my line infantry right here. Let's put my actual infantry right there. Okay, let's reload real quick. Oh, shoot! How did I get hit? I got lucky there, apparently. Because it hit my shield. Oh, I'm not reloaded. This isn't good. I'm already not liking this. Okay, right there. Got him. This is really not good. Okay, cavalry charge in. Okay, that's my own men. Okay, got him. This is really not good. They're really good units, too. They're the veterans. Okay. Okay, got another one. Let's have my infantry charge in. Let's fall back real quick if we can. I've really lost track of where all my men are at, so this is not good for me. You thought charging me was a good idea. Okay, let's see who else is up here. It might be my sharpshooters. Yeah, let's have them fall back. Let's have them go up the hill a little bit. Yeah, so they have some troops along the other side. Right, there's one. Oh, I missed. I'm not good at this range. Okay, let's have my cavalry follow me now. I have no idea how this battle's doing. Okay, let's put my sharpshooters right here now that we have some cover. Okay, so two right there. Let's put my infantry up front. Okay, I need to get some kills as well to help out. Oh, man, I missed. That's embarrassing. Let's go take them out. Come here. Oh shoot, he got stuck. Oh, he's proning a swing. Dang it. Gotcha. What's up? Well, I got so close to death right there. Okay, we need to move. Oh, my sharpshooter is in range. Of somebody. Okay, if I get hit one more time, I'm out. Okay, there comes some more men. Okay, let's move my infantry up to right here. I cannot see anybody. Okay, there's a guy. Okay, I missed. I need to aim a little bit higher, likely. Okay, here comes some more men, more enemies as well. Okay, there's a guy. Okay, got him. Oh my goodness, this is a crazy battle. I have no idea how well we're doing. I hate how the backspace button doesn't work eventually. Okay, is there another guy? There is, right there. Oh shoot. Fall back. Okay. I missed. Okay, let's reload. I can reload pretty fast. Oh shoot, don't swing at me. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Get him off his horse. Missed. Okay. Oh shoot. Don't hit me. Come here. He's reloading. Got you. That would have been a bloody one right there. Okay, let's reload. Oh wow, they got a lot more men up right now. Okay, let's have my infantry charge in since I know a lot of them are natives. Oh wow, they're moving up their men a lot. Okay, let's have my sharpshooters fall back then. Right there. And then my light infantry will move back once my sharpshooters have moved back. Okay, got another kill. Oh, there goes me. Shoot. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna watch a little bit. I'm gonna watch the kill count because they are swarming us pretty well right now. Okay. Man, those Philadelphia Dragoons veterans are really good. I don't know how well we're doing. I feel like we're kind of winning, but kind of not winning. Okay, we're getting a lot of kills right now, so I'm happy about that. So I'm just getting. I wish I would have charged in my cavalry. That's okay. Okay. Come on. Get that guy, please. Thank you. Wow, here comes a lot more. This is really not good. Why did I pick this battle to be the first one I do when I come back in? Because I lost like a big portion of my army. I can retreat though because... Yeah, I'm retreating. Okay, so I lost 41. Shoot. My ally lost 56. The enemy lost 99. I got 9 kills. So let's see here. There's 48 against enemy 70. I'm leaving. Yeah, I'm not staying for that. I'm sorry. Okay, let's recruit some volunteers. We got 14 that we can recruit. Oh, that was lame. I should not have done that. I am really considering now renouncing my stuff. He's following me right now. 5.8. Oh, this isn't good. How fast am I going? 5.4? He'll catch me. Shoot. This is really not good then. Alright, several of my troops are ready to upgrade. I'm gonna put in what I can for all these troops. I know it's expensive right now, but I really need some help. Okay, you leveled up, Brendan. Awesome. Let's talk to you about your skills. You are becoming our fighter, so I'm going to give you some iron flesh and some agility. And continue to increase your one-handed weapons. Do you have a long gun? Okay. Anyways, I'm making you better at melee. A lot of our new recruits are ready to level up. This British Stand Bearer is still in there, so I'm just going to leave him there. I hope that guy stopped following me. I'm gonna try to get to Richmond. Man, that was ridiculous. Manhunter's at 41. This is really not good. Okay, let's go into the tavern real quick. Man, why am I moving so slow? We could recruit those guys. I don't know if I want to, though. Alright, who's up here? An entertainer and a staff officer. Okay, don't care. Let me see how everything's doing over here. Alright, well, that wasn't good. That was not intelligent of me. I've made that mistake countless times, but I thought because, hey, they had American troops, we might be able to figure out a way to win. But, nope. Okay, I might want to get more cavalry to increase my speed. And I might want to find George Washington and renounce my ties with the United States. Because it's just not working out. Alright, we'll get 10 cavalry. They're not the best in this game, but it helps improve my speed right now, which I might want. Relation with Spain increased. Relation with Cherokee tribe has increased as well. Okay, awesome. Get 4 more. United States and Spain. Great Britain and Iroquois. That's crazy. I'm just dumbfounded right now. I'm just like, I don't even know what to think. Okay, let me check my character out real quick, actually. We have 13 points that we can spend. I'll probably put that in one-handed weapons. Alright, let's go back up north a little bit. Let's go to New Bern. Yeah, there's no way I'm taking some of these places by myself. That's the bad part. This is chaos. I shouldn't say chaos. It's crazy stuff. Okay, come in here. Recruit. Okay, got 4 more troops. I'm guessing a lot are ready to level up here soon. Probably tonight, after tonight's over. How fast are we going? 3-2, it's nighttime. Okay, we got some troops ready to level up. Probably mostly American recruits. Alright, let's get some. Marines are probably, I think, better at shooting, and footmen are better at melee, but, I mean, let's do shooting so we can kill people before they even get to us anyways. Oh, gosh. That was crazy. I'm glad I got out of it before I continued to destroy my army. Okay, let's visit the tavern real quick. I'm looking for a traveler. Okay, ransom broker. I don't have any prisoners, so that's useless. Let me see here. I got 5,000. Actually, let's go talk to the guildmaster real quick, see if we can get an enterprise. Part of me is almost like, I don't even know if I want to keep getting enterprises, but that's okay. How does wealth of this region compare to... Alright, wow, 150. That'll pay for itself in 10 weeks. Yes, here you go. I know it's not the one that you get the most money from, but it's a little bit of money, and as long as New Bern stays available. I love how they always target my little fief in the middle of nowhere. It's so annoying. Whatever. Whatever. Do you have any of the veteran dragoons anymore? I think the one I had got killed. Wow, that's pathetic. I almost might want to try to go for the native lands and... recruit some more men down there. Who's that? General Benjamin Lincoln. Yeah, I'm gonna try to go there. Let's see here. Who's this one? The Cherokee tribe. Are we at war with them? I think that was one that we are not at war with anymore. So United States, Cherokee tribe. Cherokee tribe. Sweet. Let's go recruit from their lands. Take a while. But I want to get some more native fighters. And that's what I might do if I do secede, like break away from the United States for the time being, is I might... Might get more native fighters, because, man, they are just beast in this game. All right, Jalen Smith, you just leveled up. Let's go to your skills. You're good at... You're already pretty decent fighting. You have athletics and writing. Let's increase your pathfinding. That'll help us out overall. And let's increase your strength as well. Give you one more hit point. Over here, let's improve your long guns and your one-handed weapons. There we go. Good stuff. Okay, I think we leveled up everybody. I'm hoping they give a good offer for this guy. Get some more money. Hopefully it actually gives me money, unlike last time. Oh my goodness, that was so lame. Then we can check out Savannah. Yeah, I don't need to come here. Okay, let's go to this town over here in the distance. I wonder how good that fort is. Like, I just want to take something, you know what I mean? Like, I just want to go do things. I think taking a native place might be easier at first, but then once you actually have to fight the people, then maybe not so much. Okay, because it's Turtle at Home's place, they don't like me. Are we at war with the Creek tribe? I don't think we are. Yeah. Garrison is pretty good. Okay, let's check the Creek tribe real quick. See if we can recruit from there. Creek tribe. Oh, we are at war with them. Let's see if we can raid then or something. Well, war has been declared. That was a quick truce. I'm really confused. Let me just look at that real quick again, because it's like maybe we're at war with everybody now. Man, that Iroquois Confederation's in great. Wait, did we... no. Okay, I might want to go get that companion back, actually. Alright. They have no reason to hate me. Take hostile action. Loot and burn. Hopefully we can do this in a reasonable amount of time. I should have sent Brendan off. He's not going to like me after this. Alright. Oh shoot, go, run away. Yeah, I'm doomed. There's no way to avoid the battle. I don't want to fight with you. 10,000 shillings. Shoot. I know this is cowardly to do, but... Eh. I'll leave 14 behind. Party loses morale. Let's get out of here. I am not fighting that, because we're going to lose more than 14 men. Easily. 5-2, 5-6. Yay! Got some help right there, but I'm just going to go up this way. I might try my luck against the French. They're easy in this game. Or the Spanish. They don't like me. Why do you not like me? I hope I didn't, like, leave behind all my good recruits. Probably did. Probably sacrificed the best ones in my army. I hope not. Yeah, I'm gonna go up to the French again. As the less of your name grows even brighter, I fear that. Jalen Smith, what are you thinking, man? Dude, if you ride with me, your name will grow. You'll be like, you know. I mean, you're not going to do much better, hopefully. I don't know. Maybe you will. Maybe you will. I don't know. Okay, let's hit up these three towns. Looks like we're not going to be recruiting any natives anytime soon, unless we are able to take, even if we take one of their places, we won't be able to recruit natives. Such is the life. Alright, bandits, there we go. I know we can win this one. Okay. Let's have my infantry charge in. Let's have them stay right here. Cavalry charge in as well. Move out of the way, sir. Okay. Okay, we're all fighting, I think. We just lost another guy. I missed. Alright, I think I could probably do better on actually over there fighting, but there's no way to get over there unless I get through everybody. Okay, so in that case, let's move my infantry back. Okay. Okay, I got my sword and shield. I'm prepped. Let's do old school here. Oh, come on. I've been practicing in Lege, right? That fool. Yeah. Haha, what's up? I just meleeed the heck out of you. What on earth is that purple thing? Who's still alive, guys? Everyone, just charge in. Yeah, there we go. We won. It's not giving me the option. Okay, there we go. Okay, we lost three. Our allies lost two. Enemies lost all. And I got six kills. Should I take my just dues or should I refuse it? Because sometimes you get nothing. Let's increase my honor. Alright, recruit volunteers. There you go. Let's get 13 of recruits. There you go. That's what the story is going. That's how the story's going. Some of the soldiers are ready to upgrade. Alright. No, you can't upgrade. We'll get two of each. And that was it. Okay. Very high. Good. Alright, let's see how Jalen Smith is doing. I can't believe you wanted to leave me. There you go. Yeah, you're more... You're improving, you're weary. I suppose you know I aspire to be the commander of this land. I'm gonna let you go and spread things about me that are good. Maybe one day I'll take you back in and you'll want to be in my company. I think I'm almost full. Yep, almost. Need to get up to 99. Alright, let's go to characters. Let's go to myself. Zero controversy, 332 renown. It's really hard to build renown in this mod. Holy cow. But yeah, if I break away from the United States for a time, I can go around, build things up, and continue to hopefully improve, I think. Don't know. Like, we have grown pretty big. We just got somehow taken over up here in the Iroquois. First quest bugged. That's funny. I'm glad he warns us right off the bat. Let's go down to here in the Cherokee real quick. And then I might end this episode. I kind of want to find all my companions, but that's okay. Welcome back, my friend. Awesome. John Lawrence, you're back. Okay. Manage your kingdom. Recruit some of your prisoners. Now manage your party's inventory. Take an action. I might want to look at my food real quick. Wait for some time. Change your party's name. Build for occasion. Wait here for some time. Nah. Okay. Reports. I don't know where it says right to rule, but that's okay. View character report. Right to rule is at 75. Wow. I don't know how if that's big, but it's definitely better than Legate right now. Wow. Okay. That sheds a lot more light on things. That's great. That might mean I might be accepted in the community of things and whatnot. And that's another thing, too, is I could improve my relations with some of the natives. And then start my own faction and go that direction. I don't know. What do you guys think? All right, John Lawrence, you leveled up. Good. Let's move you up to the top, then. Right there. Okay. Let's talk to you real quick. Let's see your skills. Okay. You're getting better at fighting. Let's improve that one more time. You have a sword and a pistol. I don't even think you have a rifle. Let's improve your power strike then. I might want to get you a rifle sometime in the future. I don't think I gave you one because I didn't have money. Lion Man. Raid party leader. I don't know which one's better. I like Lion Man. That just sounds tough. Okay, Footman. Get some more Minutemen. It's nice having actually some money. Like, I'm going to have to get more again, but that's okay. I just want a place to be my own. Whoa, that happened. Well, I'm glad something good happened. I mean, it was a little increase, but that's okay. Let's go to the marketplace. Let's visit the tavern. People here don't like me a ton. Hey, there's John Olson. Before I do that, let's relieve some of my recruits, because I would like to get you back in my party. Disband. Hey, there's an enemy. Okay, let's go to visit the tavern real quick. We might be able to take on a party of 77. Welcome back, my friend. Yeah, we got John Olson back. And I think that's all we can take. Let's go to the marketplace real quick, see what goods we have. We might need some food. Let's get some corn. Lettuce, grain. Sure. Okay. Guildmaster, maybe, real quick. Let's see what. Oh, they don't like me around here, so they don't want me to build the Enterprise. Okay. Enterprise, we'll pick you up. I almost want to try to take this guy on. running from me, so he respects my strength that way. But he's faster than me. If I do this, then I'll catch him. Okay, awesome. We might actually be able to win a battle. When we last met, you had the better of me, and I'll show you that won't happen again. I've met in my trans one who calls herself. Where'd your bravery or punish you for your imp? Only say this once. Surrender or die. Ha ha ha. Okay, let's take the field. Yeah, I'm not gonna charge in. I wish we had artillery in this game. That'd be nice. Okay. Let's think about this wisely. Okay, let's put my infantry down in the front. Let's put my line infantry right there. Let's put my cavalry over on the flank. Let's put my sharpshooters right here. And if there's anybody else I missed, let's see. Okay, anybody in four? Nope, five. Wait, four. Five. Nope, six, seven. We got sharpshooters. Okay, I don't think we have anybody else, so. And I think the only infantry we actually have are my companions. So, you guys can drop back. Okay, cavalry, let's drop you back a little bit further. Alright, let's put you off into this flank. And sharpshooters, let's put you right here. Okay, now we wait. American sharpshooter. I wish you could see on the map. Goodness. I'm surprised these guys are shooting. I need to separate the Cherokee part of the resistance group. I don't know what you guys are shooting at, but alright. Pull out my shield. Let's go find these guys and make them come towards us. Oh, they're waiting in a cute line. Awesome. We'll do our strategy to get them moving. I don't want to get a faster horse. I guess I need to get more money in order to do that, so. Okay, let's keep my shield up. There they are. Hello, you guys are so cute in your awesome line. Okay, yeah, kill. Awesome headshot right there. Might be at the line boundary. Okay. I missed. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna see if I can hide back here real quick. Ooh, ouch. Oh, I'm not reloaded. Reload. Let's turn F3, fire at will, hold your fire. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's kill these, the ones that are trying to kill me. Oh gosh. Okay, let's come back out. Okay, got another one. Once they start charging, then I'll turn on. Nice, got another one. But might as well whittle down their numbers before they come storming in, because man, when they come storming in, it's crazy. Missed. Line up again. Okay, got another one. I think that's like four or five, something like that. Okay, headshot. Yeah, because if I keep doing this, and then eventually they'll start charging, so... Because they'll be like, man, we're getting a lot of people killed right here, just standing here. I'll be out of ammo, but I'll have my sword and shield. Okay, yeah, there we go. Taking out their left flank. Got another one. Got a skirmisher that time. Awesome. I love how many are actually dead now. It's kind of nice to be like, hey, I've killed a few. There they come. Alright, let's fall back. And then I'll turn on fire at will here shortly. Alright, right there. Good. Okay. Everyone, fire at will. Boom. Here comes the shots. Alright, let's see if we can kill a few ourselves. Okay, might want to grab the cavalry and have them charge in. Shoot. Okay, follow me. Oh, I'm such an evil person. Ah, they're throwing. Let's charge in. Nice, got one. Okay, come on, let's just kill them. Get better at my swinging. Nice, got another one. Finally! Melee! Why are you running away, sir? Okay, got another one. Sweet! I don't know what this guy's waiting for, but whatever. Oh, he's got it. Okay. We're cleaning up the rest. We lost a few, but they lost the most. We actually did a pretty decent strategy there. Man, I need to get a faster horse. This is so slow. Okay, we just lost another one. They have villagers. Haha, I stabbed you and you died. I am sorry, ma'am. You're just hanging out with the wrong crowd. Got you. See you, sir. That person's dead. And I got a shield! Let's just have everybody charge in now. There's a guy routing. Since they're actually pretty good, I want to get rid of him. See you, sir. That's it. We win! Finally! Okay, we lost 5 to death. They lost 65. We gained 7 renown and 12 morale. And I got 17 kills myself. That's great. Okay, we only captured one prisoner. Really? Okay, let's access the item pool. Ooh, that looks pretty cool. It's just barely better, though. Okay, and all the rest of this stuff we really don't need, so. Your heroes will... Okay, anyways. Whoa, wait, what? How do we get more items? I'm completely cool with that. I'm gonna get rid of some of the cheaper things. 64. Okay, let me see here. Okay, 102. That's still better than anything I got. Okay, Okay. Let me see here. 64. Let's get rid of you. Large bag of pistol cartridges. I think we've reached our equilibrium. We might be able to just sell some of our food, which I actually might do, so we can get more money. Okay. Awesome. That was great. There we go. Maybe a rough sort. Now adventure. Awesome. Very good. Thank you, sir. And they are routing. Good. We got a lot better right there. That's great. I'm pumped about that. Are those bandits? Either way, we finally are able to take on some of the weaker troops. Justifying an accident thrown. I can't say I approve. If men fight for a king, it should cause. Your opinion is noted. Okay, let's recruit some more men. We lost probably a few mounted, so I'm actually going to recruit mounted ones. They actually helped out quite a bit. I might get more infantry in the future. I just want to get a bigger army. I'll just put it that way. Let's go to the goods. I might want to give some of these to my men, actually, real quick. Let me do that. Let's go to my party. Justin Hines is kind of decked out. The Purple General, let's talk to you. I don't think you have all the skills. Let's see your equipment. Oh, whoops. Nice. Let's see your equipment. Okay, 14K. I know these are not traditional headwear, but it adds 30 head armor. Seriously, like, that's awesome. So I'm going to do that. The native ones are actually a little bit better too, the clothing, but I'll forgo that. I'll give you a frontier musket. I'll give you the pistol. Let me see here. Did I got musket ones? Yes, I do. Okay. The pistol will be a backup weapon. So you got a frontier musket now, and you got yourselves a hatchet. Let me see if I can actually give you a better sword. Swing 23. Swing and thrust right there, so that's better overall. The large tomahawk is 40 swing. Is that two-handed? Nice. Alright, I'll give you that then. Alright, we'll leave you there with that. Okay, Brendan. I think I just decked you out. I accessed your item pool. Okay, let's see your equipment. You're in a British officer's uniform, which is kind of funny. Since you're kind of decked out with, like, just mostly native stuff anyways, if you're fine with this, just let me know if you're not. But I'm going to give you one of those. There you go. Now you're fitting the... your kind of your outfit. But anyways, I think it'll be kind of fun. And then John Lawrence, let's talk to you about your equipment. Okay, you just have a pistol and a French sword. Let's give you this one. As in terms of guns, I really don't have many guns. So actually, we do. We have a Spanish musket. Do I have... Okay. Let's get rid of this one. Okay, right now you're going to be using the pistol the most. Since we don't have any cartridges for... Oh, there we go. Musket cartridges. Never mind. And there we go. Everything's set. Now let's sell all that stuff. And go from there. So go back into Cherokee. Let's go to the... No, not the Guildmaster. This is a really long episode. Holy cow. Haven't done this long of one for a long time. I might keep that shield. Let's sell everything else. Let's actually see how good this is. 22 damage. Okay. 77. Yeah. So the muskets are better in damage. Their fighting axes are amazing. I'm going to keep this one. I think I already have one, actually. 38, yeah. They're the same one. So I'm going to actually sell one. I'm going to sell the pistol cartridges. There we go, 1,000. Awesome. Okay, I'll get a little bit more grain now since I left some. Okay. 851 shillings. There we go. And just like that, we have 4,100 shillings. We have 3 enterprises now. And so we should be making a little bit of money here and there. I'm going to level up actually a few of my men. I'm going to lose money by leveling them up. But you know what? I don't care, because the more leveled up they are, the better they do. And then let's move John Olsen up as well. There we go. Awesome. I am pumped. This one's doing a lot better. Let me know what you think I should do in the comments below. Anyways, thank you so much. And if you've liked this episode, feel free to give it a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, feel free to subscribe. Thank you so much. And I will look forward to seeing you next time. This is Crookalicious checking out.